Greetings, dear friends. Today we will show how to migrate emails from server to server in Handy Backup. You can migrate from and to any email service supporting IMAP. For example, let we use Gmail and Yahoo mail services. Open Handy Backup and create a new task. Select the backup task on step 1. Here you have no need for advanced mode, just click Next and go to step 2. Here, select the Gmail plugin and choose to create a connection. In the dialog window, click Connect to Gmail. Note that you must have a checked permission to use IMAP clients in your Gmail account. In a browser window, enter your Gmail login and password, and then allow Handy Backup to access Gmail by clicking a button. After receiving a confirmation message, return to Handy Backup. Success! Click OK and select the connection just created before. A new Gmail window will open for backup data selection. Mark the inbox folder that contains received emails. Again, click OK and then Next to proceed. On step 3, you will select storage for your copy. Let it be the data folder on the desktop. Find it by using the computer plugin. Click Next. You can skip all next steps unless you want to change some parameters according to the user manual. On the final step, you can view all task parameters or return and change some of these parameters. Check Execute the task immediately to run the task after you will click Finish. In the main window, you will see a task in progress. It is often not so quick as wanted. After completing a task, close Handy Backup and open the data folder. Find a folder inside, named after your backup task. In this folder is a subfolder called Inbox that contains all Gmail messages copied. Open Handy Backup again and create a new task. Select Restore on the first step. Here you need also to use advanced mode. Then click Next. On step 2, select the computer plugin and find your data folder in the desktop directory. Here find a folder containing your Gmail backup and select the file backup.hbi. Click Next. Now click Change location on step 3. Find the email plugin in the new window. Click Create a connection. In the dialog window, enter all parameters to connect to your Yahoo Mail account. Test the connection and get success. Note that in Yahoo account you must also allow to utilize IMAP clients. Click OK. Select your new connection and click OK again. You just changed the recovery destination from Gmail to Yahoo. Click Next. You can skip all next steps by clicking Next, as for backup task. On last step, you can observe all task properties. Here, the Execute this task immediately mode will start it just after you will click Finish. Finish the task wizard and wait until task execution completed. You will see a message about successful finishing a task. Now let you hide Handy Backup for a time. Open a browser window and enter Yahoo Mail using your login and password. Open the inbox folder and you will see all Gmail messages backed up here. To learn more, please visit our official website or follow us in social networks.